Hello everyone, this is Valentin from Sheetgo. In this video, I'm going to show you how to import only filtered data from Excel to your Google Sheets file. As you can see here, we have an Excel file. It's called subscription list, and this is with the information of people that subscribe to your products and on what date, for example. So what if we only need to send the information to our colleague for the subscriptions for Home Inc, for example? So let me show you how to automatically store this Excel file in your drive and then how to import only that filtered data. To automatically store it to your drive, you install the backup and sync software from Google Drive. I will put the link in the description. And it's very easy. As you can see here, you have a computers tab, and here we find the folder that I've decided to automatically store to my drive. Here we can find the subscription list. By clicking on the right click, you can move it to your drive, add it to your drive. I've already done this, of course, so we can start using it. I've created a new spreadsheet and I've called it subscription list home Inc. There we go. And now we only want to filter the, of course, the subscriptions for Home Inc. So to do so, you click on Sheetgo and start, so open the add-on. If you don't have it installed yet, you click on Get Add-ons where you can get it for free. A sidebar will pop up on the right side of your screen, and by hovering this plus sign, you can choose to import the data. So as a data source, we will select our Excel file, of course. So by default, we have the most recent visits files here. So here we find the subscription list in Excel. In the settings tab, you can rename this connection. For example, just call it Home Inc. to avoid confusion, of course. And here we are at the filter section, which will come in handy. We will filter this by, we can do this by query. For example, select where I think the column, let me see, the last column G is to what product the people have subscribed. So where G equals Home Inc. There we go. So save the connection to import only the filtered data from Excel. The connection was saved and Sheetgo created a new tab with only the subscriptions to Home Inc, as you can see. So this is how you import filtered data from Excel to Google Sheets. If you have any questions about this, please comment below and make sure to join our Sheetgo community. I will put the link for that in the description as well. Thank you very much.